Hey there, let's do a quick terminal tip. If you want to know more about a package in a Debian-based system, you can use the apt-cache shell command. Pretty neat.